entertain nothing dark and negative, just to be clear about that. With whom are we speaking? What is it called where you are?
How should we address you? What should we call you? Is it possible for more than one entity to come through at the same time? Or do you have to come in one at a time?
Ask a question about recording us again.
When we do sessions, we go back and listen to the recordings to see if we can hear you. Do you do the same for us? Do you record our voices? If you do record our voices, what is the purpose of you recording our voices? The reason we record yours is because sometimes we don't hear it in real time. So we review our recorders to see if we picked up any of your voices. What is the reason why you would record our voices if you do? Thank you.
Can you explain in few words how it is you're able to hear us, considering we are not broadcasting outwards with a microphone? What is carrying our voices to you?
We think we're believing that we're hearing a female voice. It doesn't sound like the entity that's trying to come through. Do you know where that female voice is coming from? Okay, you need to get the hint, buddy.
Tag the meowing is the cat trying to desperately get on the couch.
In between us, of course. Were you able to hear us from the other station in medium wave that we tried? Were you able to hear us? What's better, short wave, medium wave, long wave? Besides the radio, what is another way that we can try to communicate with you?
Are multiple entities trying to push in front of the other to come through? Is radio that's terrestrial mixing in? What are we hearing with that?
Do you want to start it again before it gets good?
Yeah.